That works. If you'd like to hire me, I highly recommend you don't. This is probably one of the most confusing game ads I have ever seen, called Fashion Verse.
Please call myself as my favorite avatar. Fashion Verse has completely leveled up my style. This game has given me the freedom to express my unique taste. The challenges are so fun to complete and have other users vote on your look.
Now, based on this TikTok, I'm wondering, is it a game where we're going to style, or is it our closet where we get to put the clothes that already exist and we kind of just try it out? I don't know. I'm really not sure what this game is about. Is it a game? Is it a closet? The virtual closet. I don't know. You and I are gonna find out together. And as you saw, this game is called Fashion Verse Fashion Makeover. And we even have an ad for the game where it's showing us that there's Fashion Verse and then there's challenges, different closets. But people seem to be using it as a way for them to make their own outfits. Not sure what's going on. Is it kind of like Wedding Simulator where we're, oh mama, oh mama, oh mamas. There's a lot going on here. We're making the money. And this has got to be a fashion game, right? And it looks like we're playing Trendsetter. We can do different kinds of challenges. I don't know. I'm a little confused here because here we have create and be inspired. But am I getting inspired? Am I making the outfits? Are these outfits I could buy? And then I have a virtual club. I'm so confused. But in all honesty, I really do think this is more of a challenge in the same way that we had the wedding game where we had to dress up in different themes of the weddings, style our hair, all of that stuff. But we're gonna see this more closely. That dress is everything. I absolutely love the fact that this dress is basically just graffiti. And it keeps saying become a trendsetter. Are we influencing the game somehow? Do we get points for being unique? Or are we just following instructions on what we're supposed to dress? Oh, that's why did that sentence come up chuppy? I think there's only one way to find out, and that's to see what this game has to offer us. It does look like a pretty high-budget game.
I'm Laura.
Oh my goodness.
This is my first time attending the Fashionable Fundraiser. Can you help make this night extra special and memorable for me? It would be such a treat to have your style expertise.
The way her face moves is very Uncanny Valley-esque. It's kind of freaky. Let's just see that side by side here. I'm just talking, and you can see her face moving and her body not moving. I guess that's maybe where it's getting a little freaky. It's just the head moving and the body not. How's the music? Okay, quite loungy, I'm digging it. So I am becoming my friend's personal dream stylist. I thought it was about me. It's not about me, it's about my friend. Okay, let's start with the, is that a chandelier? We can change the chandelier. They're all the exact same thing. I don't see a difference. It's kind of a little on the reddish side. This is a little golden, it's brown, black. Okay, let's go with reddish. Kind of blends in. Let's check out the dresses we have. Okay, my goodness. We have some strappy, oh my goodness. We have some smexy dresses. Oh, double goodness. That's a nice one too. Looks like we have quite a few options. What color are we feeling? Green is pretty nice. You're asking the wrong person about fashion here. I own maybe 10 t-shirts of the same style, mostly my own merch. And these are shorter dresses. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, I'm feeling green though. I think green is pretty cool. It does stand out quite a bit. This is too summery. Is what I was gonna say. I wasn't gonna say I'm definitely feeling green here. Let's see what the red looks like. Red is very classic. What's a pattern look like? This looks like we're about ready to go pick some corn. And this one just looks like I'm an optical illusion. I may or may not be attending this event if I'm wearing that. Do you see me? Am I even here? And then there's this one. This one's kind of cute too, but I'm feeling the shorter dress. And let's see what kind of leggings we have. Oh, black leggings. Blue leggings, we are eccentric. Ooh, a garter, excuse me. We have pink. I guess this is more like fleshy tone. It's a little on the black side. Then we have tights. That is very casual. That is way too casual. We have bell bottoms. Whoa, okay. No, now we're getting too casual here. I think we're gonna go back up and let's see. Wait, can we have nothing? We can just have leggies. Let's just have plain legs and let's find our shoes. So we don't even know if we have a purse. Do we have a purse or are we accessorizing? Let's go with green. No. Can I rotate her? I cannot. Oh, no, I cannot rotate. Oh, what is that? That's the background? What? Okay, we can change the background. I think red is good. No, hang on. We need to go back to shoes. We're getting way ahead of us here. Okay, let's go with green, blue. Let's go with blue and see if we can get some blue accessories here. That works. If you'd like to hire me, I highly recommend you don't. All right, what else do we need? Here's the carpet. I don't even know why we need a different colored carpet, but okay, let's go with this one and then we can do the polls. All done. Why is that next button color Visa? Am I swiping? How much is this outfit? Let's go ahead. Stunning! Time to unveil this look to the world. Okay, let's submit and see what happens here. Apparently I have 784 crowns. Oh! Voting results in 10 minutes.
Huh?
What? Okay. Tap to continue. So, people are voting on it? Is that what's happening? Is that why they're forcing me to have Wi-Fi on? Alright, so we have money. And now we get to see the main menu. This challenges here say oui à Paris. Here it's in the market. This music is intense. Can I turn the music off? I don't think I see options. The music is really loud. But let's see. Here we have the closet. Tops and t-shirts. 57 items unlocked. Oh, wow. Look at all these shirts. My goodness. Okay, so this is really a whole closet situation. That is a lot of items. That just keeps going. It's almost like playing The Sims, I'm guessing. Can I even look at these? I can look at these. Oh, you need a lot of monies. Okay, MTV. That's so nostalgic. And then we have blouses and shirts. Pretty cute. That is actually pretty cute. Sweaters and hoodies. That's exactly where I shop. I'm in the sweaters and hoodies department. We have everything from retro, something I would probably buy from a thrift store. And then do we have something a little trendier? Here it says, smile, you're on camera. Okay. And each one of these has a different price tag. If I take the plain yellow, for example, it says it has 95, it's for 95 coins. Currently I have 650. Okay, there's jackets and blazers, very fancy. Look at all these fancy, fancy ones. Then we have coats, we have jeans and trousers, skirts, shorts, dresses, swimsuits. We have everything from two-piece to one-piece. Leggings and tights. We've already seen some of those leggings, so some of them were pretty outrageous. And then socks. If you wear these kinds of socks, I think you're a little outrageous too. Not in a bad way, but it's interesting that you would wear frilly socks. I think that would bother me. I would probably end up tearing them. These are pretty cool. I like these. And then we have ski suits. That is oddly specific. And then we have free daily gifts. So let's go ahead and claim our daily gift of 500 cash and 100 F coins, I guess. And then we have free coins. I'm gonna claim that. Thank you. Oh, look, it looks like we have quite a few free things. I'm just gonna claim them. Give me a second.
A few moments later.
And there's only three challengers. There's a helicopter hottie in the market and say oui à Paris. So we can't go to the next one until we finish the first one. So let's go ahead and see what Paris has to offer
us. I'm being interviewed by a prestigious fashion magazine.
Okay.
Help me choose the right outfit and accessories so that I look low-key glam and sophisticated.
Low-key glam. Okay, so we need to find something low-key. That is not low-key. None of these are low-key. Let's see. Use currencies to claim the most coveted garments. Oh, you see here it says that it's 600. Is that... how much is it? 125. Okay, we're not going to commit to anything yet. What I really like is we can preview it before we accept. So apparently all these are low-key glam. That is not low-key. That is high bougie. That is pretty. This purple really works for her. This one looks really pretty too. Let's go with purple. Purple is associated with royalty. So we're gonna go ahead and unlock this one. Okay, now we need to find some nice shoes. You know what? Let's do the purse first. Everything costs money. This is where they're gonna get you in this game, is that there are no free plays. There is no free design. Everything costs you money. So you have to kind of invest into this game. Should we go classic? Classic black? Zebra? Beige? No, beige I don't like. I'm really liking the classic black. So we're gonna go with classic. 80 coins. Oh gosh. Now for shoes, I think these are really pretty. I'm worried about my wallet. We don't have anything else that's remotely close to the purple, so we're gonna go with black shoes. 110! You can tell I don't buy shoes. It's more expensive than the purse, but okay, we won't do that. And then do I have to pay for the couches? The answer is no. Okay, so at least we can get away with this. What color do we want? I feel like blue is definitely glam. We can even choose the canvas. My goodness, look at these paintings. What is considered glam? I feel like it shouldn't take too much attention, but at the same time, I really like the blue with the blue couch. It's working for me. I guess let's see what that's gonna turn out to be. Each item used gives you crowns. Okay, collect crowns to level up and unlock rewards. Okay, submit. Now what? Voting results in 10 minutes. Okay. Okay, but 10 minutes already passed for the other one. So let's see if we can find any results about the voting. So we got crowns. I still don't understand what we're doing here. I need more money to make more designs. Achieved a new career title. Wardrobe assistant. Congratulations, you're now more advanced than 20% of players. Okay, I don't feel competitive about this yet. So our voting is complete and we can now go ahead and claim. I'm not sure what we're claiming. Final score is 4.7, which is pretty good. What does that do for me? Do you give me money? Can I have money? Can I have more coins? And yes, the coins are fine. We get a new dress and that's it. So we don't get the fashion coins, which really do matter the most. Oh, we can look at other people's Wow, we can actually look at other people's entries. Why is it taking so long? Okay, we can't really look. We just have to kind of let it scroll through, kind of like a story, Instagram story at the bottom here. So you can see it just move from one person to another. A lot of people went with black. Black or gold. We can already see our voting. No, we have to wait. So we have 2 more minutes to wait for this one, but we can go ahead and do the market. Let's go ahead and play
tomorrow's
the market
the grand
and
opening
see
of my health food and wellness store. I want to wear something special for our big neighborhood debut. Something with bright colors or a pretty pattern would be great.
Okay, I can do that. We can definitely do bright colors and pretty patterns. This is a little too much. Fun and chic. I'm guessing all of these are good. This does not feel fun and chic. This just feels milk and cows. I actually kind of want to milk cows, but this looks like I'm doing an interesting maid service. This is not what I want. I want fun and chic. These are too chic. Do we have something summery? This is summery. This I like. I like the pattern. It's cute. It's easy going. Let's check our shoes. Okay, so far we don't have to pay for anything. So I'm gonna, those are too much.
What are those?
Do we have any slippers? Oh, those are cute. Let's go with these slippers. So far, I don't have to pay for anything. Oh my goodness. Sunglasses. Do we have some that are transparent? Yeah. Or maybe no sunglasses. No, let's get sunglasses, especially if it's in the summer and I want to look glamorous. That's too much. Let's go classic here. And let's get some earrings. We have to pay a lot of money for these. This looks pretty cute in summary. Can I afford this? I don't know if I can afford any of these. Let's focus with this red bag. Do we have a pink bag anywhere? We do not have any pink bags. Let's focus on black then. Oh, she has a prosthetic. That's a really cool detail. I didn't even notice that. That's really cool that they're having inclusive models here. Okay, what color do we want our plant? Do we want blue? Blue is too much. Yellow is blendy. Let's go with white or maybe the red ones, kind of to match the apples. And then here we have another potted plant. Yellow is not it. Maybe white for that one. And then we have the parasol. What color should the parasol be? I think the beige is pretty good. I like the beige. White, beige, white, beige, beige. All right, I didn't have to pay anything?
Huh?
Let's go ahead and submit. 55, I can deal with that. I don't have the money. All right, so we're getting coins. I still don't see how this game is exciting in any way whatsoever. It is heavily advertised and viral a little bit of everywhere. So I'm curious, is this all we're doing? Unlocking features, okay. So we can claim more results. What's our result for this queen? 4.7, the exact same thing. Rank 2. We get 300 fashion coins, and that's it, okay. I can't say I've enjoyed this game. I just don't see the point in it. It's just, it's voting and it's 3 different levels. And we did all 3. I'm gonna wait for the results to come in and then we're gonna see what actually happens. Are there 3 new levels or is that it?
Eventually.
All right, so the voting is now completed. Let's see what our final score is. 4.7 again, 4.7. Exactly the same thing. We are not evolving here. We are still rank 2. We have 300 coins and that's it. We can see other people's designs and that's basically it. So you can scroll through the designs much quicker by just clicking as you would normally do on Instagram. And it looks like we have helicopter hottie, and now we have more. We have Valentine's Day, we have Chinese New Year. So these are more that have just unlocked. Runaway backstage, New York City after party, and many, many other little fashion designs. Couples camp, interesting. Back to the office, okie dokie. This is not entertaining, not one bit. There are way better fashion type games that involve a little bit more fun and thought. This, no. I'm gonna say this game is a dumpster fire. If you do want to watch something interesting, make sure you click over here. If you want to catch a lesson that you may have missed, make sure you check down here. Until then, I'll see you trash next dumpster fire game.